All right, so today I'm doing a back to school makeup look that's going to be really freaking easy to achieve. I'm going to be using some products from the Balm Cosmetics because they sent me a very nice package. So thank you, the Balm. And let's get started. Going into the Meet Matte Trimini palette, and on a Morphe M513, I'm taking the shade Matte Evans. And I'm just placing that all into the crease. And on an M514, I'm taking the shade Matte Lopez. And this is just going to darken up the crease a little bit. On an MB18, I'm taking the shade Matte Reed. And I'm placing that on the outer part of my eye just to add a little bit of dimension. And then blending with the M514 again. I'm really loving these shadows. They blend out so nicely. They're not chalky or they don't drag at all. They just look really nice. Now I'm taking this little palette. This is the Manizer's Sisters Highlighting Palette by the Balm. And I'm going to take Betty Luminizer. And on my finger, I'm just patting that on my lid to add a little bit of shine. Now I'm taking Matte Lopez and Matte Evans again, just on the lower lash line. Has a little bit of Matte Reed left over on the brush, but that's okay. No big deal. Going back to this palette, I'm going to take Mary Luminizer, and that's going to go on the inner corner and on the brow bone. I'm not going to do any eyeliner or false lashes, but I am going to use a lash primer and mascara, of course. In my opinion, a lash primer makes the biggest difference if you're not going to wear falsies. It just helps hydrate your lashes, gives something for the mascara to attach onto, makes them look 20 times bigger, and I love lash primer. So my favorite one is the Urban Decay Subversion. It looks kind of funny at first because it's white. Some brands do make a darker one, but this one is my favorite. My mascara, I'm using the Smashbox X-Rated mascara. And you just want to cover up all that white from the primer. Alright, and there's the final look. It's super easy to do. Really took like 10 minutes, honestly. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you for watching.